fast track your career to CEO. Become CEO by 50. Now you have a framework available in two Harvard Business Review articles. Your career plan, you have to conceive, develop, test the plan, implement it, and adopt it in light of the actual results. The framework can be put in two activities or tasks. The first activity is develop four key competencies, and the second one is make three career catapult moves. The Harvard papers are a result of a research work being carried out under CEO Genome project. The two focus areas of the research are what makes people selected for the CEO post and what creates success as CEOs. There are four key competencies which give you selection as CEO. They are fast learning, adaptability based on the environment. Second, decisiveness, ability to take decisions with speed and quality. Third, reliability, ability to deliver the result in a reliable way. This involves planning, which is the decision making, executing, and controlling the tasks. The fourth one is relationships, ability to engage internal and external people for participating in the mission and programs of the organization. The three career catapult moves described in the article are building a new business from scratch, making a big leap, taking up a responsibility which is big for the shoes, and stretching oneself and succeeding in that big responsibility. The third, managing the big mess of the organization. So the first phase, develop CEO level competencies. Once again, you have to conceive them, develop them, test them, make it an internal part of you. You should be able to implement them and adapt in the light of the actual situation and the result. The first competency is the fast learning and the adaptability based on the fast learning. This involves the following skills: learning about customers, learning about supply chain partners, learning about your associates, employees, learning about shareholders and the board members, learning about the technology, the operations part of the business, updating the management theory. As we know, the management theory is continuously evolving, especially because of the digital technology that is evolving very fast. So all this learning is based on willingness to adapt to change in environment, to adapt the business to change in the environment. Decisiveness, decision making with speed and quality. Based on the learning about the environment and willingness to adapt to the environment, To make the business sustainable, one must have the ability to identify the business opportunities in the present environment for the existing products of the organization as well as the possible new products that the organization can develop and design. Based on the identified business opportunities, a business is to be designed and an organization is to be designed. A business model is to be created. The business model could be a scale issue. At what scale the business will be profitable and give the required rate of return of the organization. Now, all this decision making and the designs have to be created with a speed to get the early entrant advantage. At any point of time, more number of organizations and individuals are interested in exploiting the business opportunities. The companies or organizations which can move with the speed and become the early entrants have an advantage. And it has to be done with the quality, because it is the quality decisions which can be implemented in the subsequent days. The third competency is the ability to deliver performance quarter after quarter, year after year, project after project, program of the program. CEO aspirants have to demonstrate their ability to provide reliable performance. Planning is important. The strategic decisions, the quality of the strategic decision. Once a strategic decision is made, execution is important. The person has to move into the detailed organization stage, acquisition of resources. Then the control phase comes, where there is a certain amount of day-to-day directing of certain people and doing tactical changes in the plans in the light of the actual environment of that particular period and the results that are being achieved. So the entire management process has to be done with effectiveness and efficiency, and the name must be made by the executive that he is a reliable person. Relationships, engaging for impact. The first three competencies are concerned with the task, concerned with managing the business strategy, concerned with marketing and operations. The fourth competency focuses on people and relationships. As we know, people are important in the management literature. People and relationships sustain the business. Every business requires relationships with customers, requires relationship with supply chain partners, requires relationship with the public agencies, including government. It requires relationships with its associates or employees. So relationships is very, very important, and competency regarding relationships is very important. So ability to understand and act with external and internal people to make them happy, satisfied, committed partners in the mission and programs of the organization is an important competency. So these four competencies are to be developed and demonstrated by CEO level aspirants, and which they have to develop early in their career to fast track their progress towards CEO by the age of 50. Now, the career catapult moves. This is called as catapult move because it is going to take you to bigger heights and bigger distances. The catapult one is given as build a new business from scratch. In the organization, when an opportunity comes or you find a business opportunity and offer to build a new business from scratch. You may be at a higher level in any function, but you are willing to take up an activity even without a single subordinate under you. You are willing to conceive of a new business from scratch. In the process, as the business gets established, you demonstrate your skills regarding setting a strategic vision, running a profit and loss account, making and managing budgets, and delivering the profit as per the budget. The catapult 2 is to make big leaps in the responsibility. You stretch and succeed in higher level activities. For this, you have to become productive in your current activity and create spare time, which you can use to take up additional responsibilities. Then ask for additional responsibilities of higher levels. Tackle tough, complex problems at the higher level. Say yes to greater opportunities. So you have to seek bigger opportunities to show your ability and take up tough, complex problems and deliver results. Catapult 3, manage the big mess. Whenever organization has a problem, offer your services. This will showcase your abilities to assess a situation calmly. You are entering into a messy situation and studying what needs to be done to turn around. Your ability to make decisions under pressure is demonstrated. Your ability to understand the risk and to take the planned risk. Then your relationships, how you are going to rally people around when they are frustrated, when there is distrust, when there is a fear about the department or a project. How do you communicate to the people the positive aspects of the situation, the vision that you are seeing in that messy situation, how you are going to communicate and rally people around and persevere in the face of adversity till the positive results start coming. So by offering your services to manage the big mess, you are going to demonstrate important crisis management abilities which are required for a CEO. So these three catapult moves and four competencies are based on two Harvard Business Review articles. The first one is the fastest path to the CEO job according to a 10-year study published in the January 2018 issue of Harvard Business Review. The second one is what sets successful CEOs apart, another Harvard Business Review article published in May-June 2017 issue. Please read these two articles carefully and understand the details. Please share your thoughts as comments. Please subscribe to the video. Wish you a fast track career. All the best.